Crime Syndicate can find us, we must strike now. Thanks to them, there's no more Justice League. But now we need to show these Earth 3 imposters how we do things around here. Time to find out what they're up to, kick them out, and make this planet ours!
Yes!
Yeah!
Let's get them!
We need to get to their base at LexCorp and take them
down! Ah, the rookie. I've watched your powers grow and I'm impressed.
Lost all the parts from a new bug zapper. Must have dropped them in the swamp.
Having to sneak into my own building? This is ridiculous.
Any specific thoughts as to how we might get inside? They'll certainly notice me if we attempt to enter through the front door.
There's no need to worry. I have everything under control. This way.
Have you ever felt there isn't enough time in the day to go to the gym and drive around in a fashionable, affordable road car? Lexercisor, the car of the future! Tomorrow. Sorry, folks. We've run out of renewable energy. Come back tomorrow to book a test drive. At least I get to go home to my wife and kids. Who am I kidding? TV dinner for one!
Ralph's isn't a very good name for a diner, is it? I don't know what I was thinking when I invested in it.
Hope you're having a great day.
Money talks here in the big city and everywhere.
Look. It's not like I'm anti-Justice League or anything. Some of my best friends are in the Justice League. You've heard of a... right?
Hmm.
Gotham and Metropolis to make some sort of Gothamopolis is a great idea.
My great-grand buried something valuable in the flower beds near Arkham. I'd probably go dig it up, but that place is full of dangerous dudes. Time to confirm if these rumors are true. Here he comes. Thanks for agreeing to speak with us, sir. So, is it true a series of bizarre events recently occurred in the swamp near here? And is it true that all the local water bubbled up due to unusual activity? Incredible! And the rumor of a ferocious man shark being spotted? And that a giant octopus stalks these waters, dragging boats and buildings to a watery demise? Thanks so much for confirming all this, sir. What a story! He really was a chatterbox, huh? Still, we got what we needed. Let's go.
I'll need to see some ID. What? That guy looks taller.
We need to get to their control room.
Okay, let's get moving. Who's that?
Just one of my faithful employees. Wait, what are you doing?
Thank you.
doubt this is something that requires enhanced abilities. What would Lex Luthor be without robotic minions?
A lot more quiet, perhaps.
I'll have this taken care of with ease.
Finally! This is taking too long!
Patience, Adam. We must work together to defeat the crime syndicate. Now is not the time for ego.
Certain there isn't an easier way to get around this place, Luther.
If there was, don't you think I'd use it? Let's access the main reception desk.
Thank you.
Welcome to LexCorp. Please take a seat until Mr. Luthor returns.
But I am Mr. Luthor. Must have changed the security codes to keep us out.
Whatever it is they're up to, they don't want the world to find out about it. There must be a way past.
Perhaps the receptionist could be reprogrammed into helping us.
More delays? Why do we continue to waste time like this when the crime syndicate already knows we are here?
They may know we're here, but the only way we're ever going to reach them is by following Luthor.
Yes, Adam. Please, be patient.
Patient? This is not my way. I take what I want when I want.
Idea of reprogramming the receptionist into helping us, Luthor?
Just a few minor upgrades and she'll be perfect.
They say that genius is often misunderstood, but I'm not certain this qualifies.
There we are. I knew we'd find a way through. Nothing like a little inventing to focus the mind.
It's as if they were waiting for us.
Of course we were.
Ultraman, as arranged, they're all yours.
Your so-called ally Lex told us you were on your way.
He said he simply couldn't allow this attack to succeed.
You have done well, Lex.
My tech can help you find whatever it is you're looking for, in exchange for my share of the Earth when you're done.
I'd watch him, Ultra Bland. I don't think he can be trusted.
Well, I came here for a fight.
Get them!
Grid online.
Well, aren't you just the friendliest looking thing?
I'm gonna guess he's not programmed to give out hugs.
Come off it. Not more, you blighters.
Not possible. You cannot harm me. Charge necessary.
Glad I'm not paying for his electric bill. Let's take him down.
Pointless to challenge us. My technology is superior to all. Have a nice day. Once again, my systems have failed. Need better than me.
Gonna take something a little heavier to put him down. Right there, mate. Let's see what we can find. I think I can figure this out. I can't use this? I guess everyone's got their limits. Not gonna stay down forever. Newbie, you think you could do a little create?
New grid was nothing more than scrap metal. You won't deal with me so easily.
Wow. So much for team spirit.
Yeah, with friends like those, yada yada yada.
Grunty not want to be Fireman's friend.
Well, I'm all fired up now. Where am I?
Time to go bye-bye!
You're no match for me! Gonna get him?
Now's our chance. Sorry to put you out like this.
Think fast! No force on your puny world can stop me. I can't believe this. This can't be happening.
We got you.
Right. Now, I want to have a word with Lex.
Yes, of course. That makes sense.
Luthor, no, don't touch that.
You don't know what you're doing.
Oh, but I do. Using your technology, I'll soon be rid of anyone who could oppose my total rule of this planet, hero or villain.
You tricked all of us.
I'm going to get rid of you. Just like you got rid of the Justice League.
No! What are you doing?